In the 21st century, English is the key word in the global community. A global human resources development project through Living and Breathing English. Gyeonggi Province has taken the lead. The dream of nurturing global Koreans that will change the future of Korea. The dream becomes a reality in Gyeonggi English Village. Creating Global Korea. Gyeonggi Province has actively undertaken setting up English infrastructure projects aimed at cultivating global human resources capable of maintaining the future competitiveness of Korea in this era of fierce competition. Each and every Korean will be able to have easy access to effective English education without an excessive financial burden. Gyeonggi English Cultural Foundation opened in April 2003. In August 2004, the first English village in Korea began operation in Ansan. Ansan English Camp has developed as a new alternative model for future public education to follow, and it has acquired a great reputation as a center to start cultivating global human resources. Delivering its programs to over 50,000 students so far, it has offered a new hope for English education in Korea. And in April 2006, Paju English Camp opened its door and will surely play a pivotal role in moving the Gyeonggi English Village project forward. An English world within Korea, located in Paju Tongil Dongsan.
Stand up.
The moment you enter Paju English Camp, you will be able to see a wonderful and exciting English world you've never imagined. Paju Camp's facilities recreate the authentic look and feel of a town one might find in an English-speaking country. You will enjoy great education, housing facilities, and cultural and commercial experiences. In such a well-equipped situation town, about 320,000 people annually will experience English through content-based education and a variety of cultures, with a carefully selected faculty of native English-speaking instructors. Unlike a rote learning education system, the English learning program combining education, experience, and entertainment will encourage students to enjoy and study English on their own and help them fully develop their potential creativity. In addition, encouraged by the success in Ansan English Camp, family members, students, teachers, and soldiers will also benefit from the ongoing English Village project, which will eventually open a new chapter in English education in Korea. Gyeonggi English Village is not only for education. It will help students build confidence in English and serve as a new model for Korea's public education by continuing to develop creative education programs. It is through creative education programs and unprecedented education infrastructure that the innovative Gyeonggi English Village project has attracted attention from many of the world's renowned media. Gyeonggi English Village provides a more advanced education program and is more affordable than overseas language learning courses, so students and their parents alike are greatly satisfied with the quality of education. By offering opportunities for free education to low-income children, it makes efforts to realize the true meaning of education for all. Furthermore, Gyeonggi Province has provided nationwide local self-governing bodies and educational institutions with English Village programs and know-how for free to help a similar education infrastructure spread around the country. At the same time, Gyeonggi Province has been operating Cyber English Village to extend to more people easy access to education opportunities and plans another futuristic environment-friendly English camp in Yangpyeong in 2008. If education changes, Korea will change. Creative global Koreans educated at Gyeonggi English Village will play a decisive role in determining the future of Korea. Gyeonggi English Village will become an ideal base camp leading our kids to the world of the future. The future of Korea, Gyeonggi English Village.